I'm Steve Kinney, Director of Training for Smart Vision Lights. Today's tip is on SWIR imaging. SWIR stands for Shortwave Infrared, which is the wavelengths of light from 1,000 to 2,500 nanometers. This is non-visible light below the human eye's perception of deep red. Imaging with SWIR light does require a special SWIR camera, usually using either InGaAs or quantum dot technology to see these longer wavelengths. Other than needing SWIR lighting and a special SWIR camera, imaging in the SWIR range is similar to visible imaging and machine vision. It is particularly useful in a number of machine vision inspections where visible imaging can't show you what you need to see. In this example, we have a Smart Vision Lights RM140 multispectral ring light, which contains four SWIR wavelength LEDs, 1050, 1450, 1550, and 1650 nanometers. A 4WMD four-channel LED controller allows us to select, mix, and control the four channels to adjust the wavelength of light on the sample. We have a sample which is made up of two types of white granules, sugar and salt. If we look at the sample in the white light, you can see the powders all appear similar and are indistinguishable from each other. However, if we shine 1050 nanometer SWIR light, you can see the sugar turns dark and the salt remains light colored. The 1450 nanometer SWIR light behaves similarly. In this case, the 1550 and 1650 nanometer wavelengths show an effect but have less contrast. In fact, the combination of 1050 and 1450 nanometer SWIR light enhances the effect and gives us the best overall contrast. Using these two wavelengths, we can easily distinguish the salt from the sugar. In this second example, you can see how easy it is to tell the rock from the dark roasted coffee beans using SWIR light as opposed to visible color imaging. You can see how the SWIR effect makes this application possible, whereas it's difficult using visible white light. SWIR light can help provide detection and differentiation of materials in food, pharmaceutical, material handling, and agricultural applications. SWIR light can also penetrate plastic containers and detect moisture. This makes it particularly useful in determining fill levels or moisture leak detection in packaged products. Using the right products and techniques helps make your inspection tasks simpler and more robust. With Smart Vision lights, it's just that easy.